The human body relies on vitamin B12 to produce red blood cells. The more red blood cells that are created, the more oxygen is carried through the body. One thing to remember is that fatigue is only one symptom. So don't assume you are vitamin B12 deficient. According to statistics, about 40% of North Americans suffer from vitamin B12 deficiency, poor nutrition is usually the cause. Also, those who suffer from chronic fatigue syndrome also suffer from vitamin B12 deficiency. As we grow older, our body ability to absorb vitamin B12 slows down. Vitamin B12 is responsible for helping make the red blood cells and DNA. Since the human body is incapable of making vitamin B12, it's essential that we get it from supplements or animal-based food. But some people do not take this vitamin seriously. Because of this, they end up suffering from vitamin B12 deficiency. Here are some vitamin B12 deficiency symptoms that you should look out for. Before moving to our video, please subscribe our channel and hit that bell icon to help the channel to grow. The human body relies on vitamin B12 to produce red blood cells. The more red blood cells that are created, the more oxygen is carried through the body. One thing to remember is that fatigue is only one symptom. So don't assume you are vitamin B12 deficient. To keep your muscles strong, they need oxygen. The red blood cells that deploy oxygen to the muscles rely on vitamin B12. So if you are vitamin B12 deficient, your muscles will feel weak. In severe cases, vitamin B12 deficiency can damage the optic nerve. It can also plug up the blood vessels directly in the retina. This can cause double vision, blurry vision, and even vision loss. If you notice that your complexion looks yellowish, you may be vitamin B12 deficient. It's when the red blood cells are broken that causes the release of bilirubin. So speak with your doctor if you experience this. The little bumps that are present on your tongue are called papillae. People who suffer from B12 deficiency lose the papillae on their tongue. If you lose most of it, your food will not taste good. Memory loss or foggy memory is often mistaken for Alzheimer's and dementia. But vitamin B12 deficiency can also be to blame. Add sources of vitamin B12 like fish, chicken, and lamb to your diet. You can also add beef liver and chicken liver as well. If adding food sources is not an option, taking vitamin B12 supplement can be a good alternative. Another great step to take is taking quality probiotics. This will help you absorb vitamin B12 more effectively. Quality probiotic sources include kefir, dark chocolate, and kombucha. To keep your gut healthy, you need to reduce the number of inflammatory foods you consume. These include packaged foods, fast food, fried foods, and low quality meals, and foods additives. Consult a doctor today for vitamin B12 deficiency treatment. Enjoy the video. Please give us a like and hit the subscribe button to help our channel to grow. Thank you.